Fire at an apartment building in Cheviot sends a person to the hospital and five others had to be rescued.
Well, now investigators are piecing together the clues into what they're calling a suspicious fire. Let's go straight to News 5's Andrew Setters, who has more on our number one story. Andrew, good morning.
Good morning, Todd. Fire crews are calling this fire suspicious because it broke out in the stairwell of this apartment building here on Camvick Terrace, just off North Bend Road. What it meant for many of the people inside this apartment building this morning is that flames blocked their only way of escape. It led one man to make a daring leap from the window of his apartment to a ledge about 10 feet below. Five other people were helped out by firefighters after they put out the flames. There's one central stairwell to all 11 apartment units in this building. With a fire breaking out in the upper part of the stairwell, it meant there was no way out. Luckily, the fire did not spread, but it did cause enough concern for the people inside that one man made that jump from the top floor to an overhang above the front door where a neighbor helped him down.
I seen the fire, so I ran out of my building and ran around, and I seen the whole hallway engulfed in flames, and that guy was up on top of that roof there, and he was bleeding real bad. He said he was getting ready to pass out.
Now, this morning, we have been seeing fire investigators working inside that stairwell. They're trying to pinpoint the exact cause of this blaze. But again, they're calling it suspicious because there's no obvious way that the fire should have broken out inside the stairwell. It looks like it's lined with brick and tile, not a lot of ignition points inside that stairwell. So that's why they're calling this fire suspicious this morning. As for the person who was hurt, relatively minor injuries, he's expected to be okay. Reporting live, Andrew Setters, News 5.
Thanks.